Riley Newman has been one of Gamma Pickleball's most notable featured pros for over 2 years. He gave the Gamma brand some great new exposure, and they even developed a new Gamma 206 paddle in his name. But now he's cut his ties with Gamma and moved on to Takeya? That's right. Everyone's favorite water bottle company has just made a big splash onto the pickleball scene with their brand new arrivals of the Helios Sport 16S and 16L paddles. Takeya is a hydration and water bottle company that's been a big name in the pickleball accessories market for some time now. But this is a very interesting strategic pivot for the company that all begs the question, which other non-paddle first companies will make their own entrances into the paddle market next? Little is known at this point regarding specs or pricing of these paddles, but it's sure to be available very soon. Keeping you hydrated, it's 2007. Let's welcome Takeya Sport to the paddle world.